In this complex, there was a dad that worked here and he had two boys. You know, he was struggling and his kids were struggling right along with him, and they're living in a mechanic shop and, you know, taking a bath in a 5-gallon bucket.
We were homeless. I was getting really involved with drugs. That's all I was worried about, is getting high. I started losing everything. My three boys, my daughter, my wife, and me, that's six of us in a small room.
So those kids were always in my shop. I saw how they were excelling from having a positive place to hang out.
We started coming with Aaron almost every day after school to help him out.
We'd come help him paint cars, we would weld stuff. He taught us like to put the wheels on it. He inspired me because I always wanted to be a mechanic.
I think that was one thing that got their mind away from what we were going through, because they would literally sit at his shop from like 3 to whatever time he left.
I saw from these two kids how there's so many more kids out there that are in the same scenario. If there's not a positive place for them to go, that's something cool and fun and different, they're gonna end up running the street, getting into trouble as I did.
He said, like, that's all that matters to me is those kids. And me and you are gonna have problems if those kids get taken away. Kind of shocked me to see that somebody that is not even related to his kids was more worried about them than I was. One day I decided, you know what? It's time to start a new life without the use of drugs. It's time to give these kids what they deserve. And I quit. Thank God I turned my life around and got a good job now and my apartment. Everything's good. Kids are happy.
Freddie, what's up, big man? Yeah, I'm good. How you doing? Thank you for coming through.
He inspired me because he was doing what I should have been doing.
Honestly, they did a lot for me. They kept me sane. When I'm here working late hours and they're always in the shop, these guys, they helped keep me sane.
And making that Los Angeles project and helping them create these cars
nice.
And teaching them what he did gave these kids a new look in life.